on this 75th year of our independence, let's resolve to work for the best interest of our country. Let's resolve to work for the poor and needy. Let's resolve that we will help out our communities. Let's resolve that we make sure that merit prevails. Let's resolve that we will make our country a truly inspiring country. Let's resolve that we will operate with empathy. Let's resolve we uphold all the principles of humanity. Let's resolve that we offer justice. Let's resolve that we handhold those people who needed to be handheld. Let's resolve that we will be able to help all of those people out who really need this help in this time of need. The world has changed after COVID, and we need to reposition ourselves accordingly. At this age, empathy, compassion, and support to the poor and vulnerable is the most important thing. Let us all celebrate 23rd March, that will make our country truly an iconic country, a role model for the entire world of compassionate empathy and love. Happy 23rd of March, Pakistan Zindabad.